All right, entertainment news coming in this morning with Michelle, including some news from Meghan Markle.
Yeah, big news over the weekend. So you probably heard by now that Meghan Markle is expecting baby number two with Prince Harry, but there's a little more than that in this photo, which is how they announced it. So this was taken by Vogue contributing photographer Mason Harriman. So he posted on social media saying, quote, "Meg, I was there at your wedding to witness this love story begin, and my friend, I am honored to capture it grow. Congratulations to the Duke and Duchess of Sussex on the joyous news." So there's a lot of pieces to this announcement. That's a dress she wore when she was pregnant with Archie. So that's a detail. Also, Princess Diana announced that she was pregnant with Prince Harry on Valentine's Day.
Oh, really?
So that is also, that was her second child. This is their second child. And then the photographer told Vogue that they took this photo in front of the Tree of Life, which represents fertility, life, and moving forward. This, of course, you know, is part of the puzzle, too, as we remember last summer when Meghan told everyone that she had suffered a miscarriage.
And there was just so much, you know, for them, too. They were, you know, kind of cutting ties with the royal family, making that move, moving, you know, overseas. And so much so, just congratulations.
Yes, I'm hoping for a girl. I feel like we need more of those in the royal family. We're just outnumbered
Charlotte
right now.
Charlotte needs a cousin.
Yes,
right?
So we'll wait and see. We don't know if they're having a boy or a girl yet. Also trending this morning, we're learning a little more about Chris Harrison exiting The Bachelor. So yesterday, we talked about this a little bit, told you that after a controversial interview with former Bachelorette Rachel Lindsay involving Chris Harrison defending another contestant's choice to attend a plantation-themed ball, that he said he would step away from the show. But what does that mean? A lot of people wondering exactly what that means because the show has already been finished for this season. He's not, they're not pulling the episodes that
is
still need
to
be.
But is he saying he's taking a break or he's gone?
There is no finality in the statement right now. I was actually just upstairs watching the most recent video I could just to make sure that I had the latest information. So, you know, right now we are in the middle of a very historic The Bachelor with Matt James, the first black Bachelor. So an interesting time for this. For this controversy to occur. Yeah. So Chris obviously hosted that entire season and we will see him throughout the season. He will continue to be the host of the show that was taped last year. He said he won't be part of the After the Rose ceremony, which is kind of where they are in production as to right now, but there is no information as to what's going on, if he's stepping aside, if he's leaving, if somebody's taking over. In this season, there's really only that one episode left, the After the Rose, but they will obviously start filming another season probably sooner than we think, and I think that's when we'll hear
if he's gone, if
he's
going
on. What I thought was interesting last night too, so I don't know if you know, but his girlfriend is actually one of the correspondents on Entertainment Tonight, and they had a pre-recorded deal. I was watching last night to try to see if they was trying to help out to see, you know, if there was any mention of it. And I was like watching it like, oh, this is pre-recorded. Like Suzanne Summers was on somebody else. So I'll have to watch tonight and see if they let us know. But also in TV news, American Idol, of course, premiered on Sunday night. One contestant sparked some controversy. Her name is Claudia Conway. Let me photograph you in this lighting case. It is the last time that we might be exactly like we were before we realized we were scared of getting old. It made us restless.
Very good.
It was just like a movie. It was just like a song. So what was the controversy? Well, there was two pieces of controversy. First of all, on the fact that her mom is Kellyanne Conway, who we've all pretty much familiar with that name over the past 4 years surrounding the White House. So of course, they were gonna mention she was trying out. You know, we know how TV works. They're gonna mention that her mom is famous and a controversial woman on her own. But then the second controversy was actually around her voice. The judges did end up giving her a ticket to Hollywood. They made her sing two songs. A lot of viewers didn't quite think she was up to par. So we'll see how that goes.
She has a very, if I had the right person, I really shouldn't speak out of turn, but she's a very vocal Twitter. If
this is she's very popular on TikTok.
Okay, so maybe I'm confusing too then. I'll have to look.
Like her voice though.
Well, anyone who can sing Adele, you know.
Yes.
Okay.
It's good. Our morning mug club question of the day. What are you eating today? It's Fat Tuesday.